The Update Manager dashboard contains four additional analytics to help you understand and select the updates for your target database. For multilingual customers, the Multilingual Bugs by Language Pivot Grid shows the multilingual fixes available for the language installed on the target. For English language target databases, this pivot grid remains empty. The Bugs by Image Applied From analytic shows you all of the bugs and enhancements based on the image they were applied from. This can give you a historical record of applied maintenance and features. The Bugs by Dependency pivot grid shows you the number of dependencies for unapplied bugs on the target database. You can find information on bugs, enhancements, or both using the filter option. By default, you can see both bugs and enhancements. The x-axis for this analytic contains number ranges rather than the actual number of dependencies. This limits the number of vertical bars in the grid to make the grid more usable, considering that the actual dependency data could have thousands of possible values. The Customization Impacts by Bug pivot grid displays the number of unapplied bugs on the target database that have a customization impact. This pivot grid only shows data if you have uploaded customer data on customizations to the PUM source, and if you have run the customization calculation on the PUM source. Similar to the Bugs by Dependency, this analytic contains number ranges to limit the number of vertical bars on the grid. Standard system searches are now available in the Define Change Package wizard for common use cases. Create an update package and enter the name and description in Step 2. In Step 3, you can select the search method. Common use cases are available when you select standard search criteria. You can also use previously defined searches. All other search criteria is the same as previous releases. The search options are available to automate the process of selecting maintenance. Standard search criteria include all unapplied updates for installed products, all critical unapplied updates for installed products, all critical updates not applied, all tax updates not applied, all true requisites not applied, all updates not applied. Based on your search selection, the Update Package Wizard selects all the bugs and defines the change package. The Update Manager dashboard now has a menu item that allows direct integration between your Update Manager and the CFO tool. Step 1 generates the applied bug report. Step 2 launches the CFO tool so that you can import the applied bug report. Select Upload an Applied Bug Report and sign on to My Oracle Support. When the Upload an Applied Bug Report page opens, select your product family and the report you created in Step 1, then click Upload. Click Next once you upload the report. The CFO report appears on screen. You can use the filters to narrow down your search. For each bug, you can see the information regarding the update image, minimum tools version, bug ID, documentation, and video feature overview, if it's available. Click the Select column to include the bug in your update package, and then click Next. For long reports, use the search bar to look for specific bugs. Select the number of rows to display. There are also many actions available. When you're ready, click Create Feature Request Report and save the file locally. Return to Update Manager and on Step 3, select Attach CFO Export File, browse for the file you just created in the CFO tool, and click Upload. To define the change package, provide a name and description. Then click Launch the Define Package Wizard button. Step 5 of 6 enables you to review the bugs. Click Next to create the change package definition. Change Assistant now contains the Define Change Package menu item. This Define Change Package Wizard gives you the ability to create the change package directly in Change Assistant using standard or saved search criteria, or using the change package created in PUM. The Define a New Change Package in Update Manager dashboard is the same as previous releases. Define a New Change Package in Change Assistant allows you to create a change package definition directly in Change Assistant based on a standard system search or a previously defined search. you need to provide a name and description and select the search definition option. When you select standard system search criteria, you'll see the same standard searches that are available in the Update Manager dashboard. You also have the option to create the change package wizard after the package definition. When you select previously defined search criteria, you'll see a list of available customer-saved searches. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.